seriously? This is one damn stubborn origami.
It got me.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Vice Captain. Not again.
No.
Why? Am I cursed to lose everyone that matters? No! There's just no damn way! I will never survive! Never!
Yes! Gil, that's it! Now we're talking! Hit him with everything you've got!
Kate, it's been too long. I know I'm too late. I think I finally understand what you were trying to tell me. Everyone works together. All of them are here for me. And me, I want to be here for all of them. I should have understood then. So now...
You know, I'm no saint. I probably still resent Gil. Well, just a little bit.
I've been going from branch to branch just to feel something. Revenge, I guess. It seems so stupid now. That's not me. I lied to Gil. I told him I was fine. I couldn't handle losing you. It broke me. I was captive in the past. In that moment. Not that he was totally honest either. Gil was trapped too. But thanks to that kid, maybe he can take that first step.
And I can't go on like this any longer. It's time for me to look forward. Just like Gil. You're okay with that, right, Kate? Just a little more time is all I need. Nicely done. Let's head back, you guys, huh?